Basically, it began when Rajiv Gandhi hired an advertising agency to sell him. And the whole idea was that they marketed him as Mr. Clean. And my whole idea was, okay, that if they're marketing him, let's see what happens to that marketing, that image that's created, and what happens to it. And finally, like, it's all there in the street, the way that street treats and deconstructs the whole leader. The Times of India is not prominent. I mean, the Times of India in terms of not the newspaper, but the Times of India as the Times in India. That's the one stress. The other one is, okay, that they have these slogans of what makes a leader. And that became the beginning of the exhibition and the end. So it becomes a quotation of what makes a leader. So it's a big question mark. So I begin with that and I end with what makes a leader. It's over about 15 years. So it began when Rajiv Gandhi was like coming in. The earliest picture I think here is about 83. Okay, so it goes back to that period. I can't get that. I still haven't got that question. No, what is it? Through this exhibition. Yeah, totally. That is time we sort of started questioning and actually looking at our politicians instead of just playing PR games and power games and treating them as demigods, you know. That it's time we started pulling them down. Yeah, okay.